The sea is used to be the home for all living marine creatures, filled with numerous types of life of fish, turtles, and even whales and dolphins. It holds 15% of all living creatures on Earth. Surely, we need to protect the life of all living creatures, including marine lives. Sadly, it often gets overlooked. Millions of tons of trash are being dumped into the sea every year without you knowing it, which damages the water and ended up hurting the marine life in it. This, if left unattended, will damage our ocean. Now, while cleaning efforts have been made, it is still very minimal. Currently, the rate of cleaning is very slow compared to the rate of dumping the trash into the ocean. But not all hope has lost yet. We need to act now. Led by Mr. Beast, we are going to donate $30 million to take away 30 million pounds of trash in the ocean. 100% of the money we raise goes directly to our non-profit partners, that is Ocean Conservancy and the Ocean Cleanup, both of which are very popular in terms of cleaning the ocean. So what are you waiting for? Head over to teamseas.org right now to take your part. It is not just about the amount, but it is always about being part of it.